So the main thing is to be able to access the location and share your experience. Click. And then create a password, your email, your name, a few other questions. Read the terms of agreement. And then create your account. Okay, so I've created my account of TeddyR. Got my password. Now log in. Over on the left hand side, I want to find a cache. So, hide or seek a cache. And, well, let's see. Let me find a city in a zip code of a city somewhere. Okay, let's say I was in Charleston, South Carolina. I'd add their zip code, hit go. And I'd like to be there right now. Look at this. From the zip code, from the initial zip code, there's 20 within 1.1 mile. This one means there's more than one stage. There could be two or more. This one means you have to solve a puzzle before you can get the coordinates. This one means there's not an actual container there. They want you to go to a certain place at White Point, get an answer a question, and then send the answer by email. First starting out, these numbers D and T. D is difficulty. The T stands for terrain. The numbers will go from 1 to 1.5. 1 is easy. On the terrain of a 1, most people will say a person in a wheelchair should be able to get to that cache. A 1.5 normally just means that it's easy walk, but they don't think a wheelchair can get there. Okay. On the difficulty, a 1 is easiest. A 5 is difficult. As a first time cacher, I'd recommend, okay, another thing. Right here where the red is, is the size. It's supposed to be a small container. So this would be a perfect one to start off with. Leave it to the dogs. There's the coordinates. And it just happens to be 538 miles from my home coordinates in Ohio. Okay, so that's what you would need. It's at a large dog friendly park. In other words, a bunch of dogs running around, so you can take Scooter. Now, a basic member can't really do this next. Okay, so you've plugged your coordinates into the GPS, you went out and looked for it. Now you come back home, go to the geocaching website to log your visit. Click on it. And, where are you? You found it on this date. And right here, you write something that's readable. And maybe your experiences, an enjoyable part of it, what have you. More than just thanks.